Sounds like almost like a waterfall or something like that. Sort of. Sounds cool. I could fall asleep to this. That's disgusting, man. Oh my days. Wow. Let's go, let's go. We can make this. The worst part is when you get really down low. Because technically what you're supposed to do, you're supposed to use like a spoon or something and stir this, because I don't know if you guys can see that. There is a cloud of disgusting. Think about the background. I know it's really bleed and stuff, but like I said earlier, okay, here we go. Dude, my body is tingling right now, like not in a good way. Like I physically got like goosebumps in a bad way. Oh my days, bro. And the thought of this just being expired is just like, it's not expired by a week, it's expired by several months. It's probably like, yo, bro, what is this stuff? Oh, man. Give it a go, I guess. Earlier today, but I'm gonna take one. tastes nice, bro. That tastes all right. All right, there we go. I still have some of that flavor of that. This nasty tasting thing. I don't know if they have different flavors. But this is just bleh. So I really do want to try this one. Time flew by. looks really good too. It looks really, really good. It's got like different layers on it, type of thing. But yeah, it looks really good. This video though. I haven't really been making too many videos recently that included my webcam, so I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video though. But if you did, sickness. Let me take that. You don't need it. All that bad stuff.